really bad day with my toddler. He decided to run outside JCPenney's and go in the parking lot. While chasing him through the parking lot, the cover popped open, and there goes my root beer all inside my purse. Oh, joy! And after I got him in the car, I looked at my pants, and I had root beer all over my pants. Everything was all root beer and sticky. But you know what? I can't be mad at this precious little face. He's just a cutie, and I love him.